Assalamualaikum and good morning. How are you, my lovely students? Hope all are fine by the grace of Almighty. Alhamdulillah, I am also fine. Yes, here I am again with you. This is your Mariam Sultana Miss, Sector 7, Class 2. Now, welcome to you all to our today's online class. Get ready with your books, copies, pencils and erasers. Now, dear students, every day before starting the class, what do I do? Yes, I ask about your previous lesson. Now, today also, I am going to ask about your previous lesson. Can you remember what was our previous lesson? Yes, now let's see your previous lesson. Now, look your previous lesson. What? Okay, your previous topic was Egbert and me. Today, I am asking some questions from this topic. Now, look this one. Question number one. What would happen if Egbert fell asleep? So, you know this answer. So, what will be the answer? Yes, look, the answer is, if Egbert falls asleep, the pirates would smash the door to steal away the toys. Okay, very good. Now, question number two. Here has written what? Can you read? Yes. Question number two. Why does Egbert make very little noise? So, the correct answer is what? Yes. Look. Answer. The correct answer is Egbert makes very little noise because he doesn't want to disturb the boy while sleeping. Okay. Now, this is your previous lesson. Now, I am going to show the question pattern of your exam. Okay, your exam is near. Now here, your question pattern. In the exam, how we will give the question and how you will write. Okay, so according to the question pattern, now I am discussing the topic. Okay, here, number one, MCQ. Number two, true false. Number three, fill in the blanks. Then number four, short question answer. Number five, one word. And number six, broad question answer. And number seven, paragraph. Okay. So according to the question, pattern, now I am discussing the topic. Okay, look here. Okay, today I am discussing this book. This is your English for Today book. Okay, now take out your English for Today book. Okay, so look, your CW number is 32. Book English for Today, topic Kani's Life to Golden Goose. From Kani's Life to Golden Goose. Item question answer and book work. Look, I have written the page number. Page number 52, 54, 56, 57, 59 and 60. Okay, already I have discussed about these topics. Okay, today again I am taking this class because your exam is near. Now, the first topic is what? Yes, this is Kani's Life. Okay, look, this topic, Kani's Life. So, here has written, what does Kani's do in the morning? Okay, so already you have read this passage. And look, here has given some questions. Okay, so already you practiced this one. How you would write this answer? Already you have practiced before. Later, I will show how we will give this question and how you will write this answer. Okay. Now the next one is number C. This one also I will show how you will write this answer. Okay. Now the next page. Okay. The next page is, the topic is in the and at. You have known when you will use in and at. Okay. When you will use in and at, can you say? Yes. Before morning, afternoon and evening, we will use in. But before night, what we will use? At. Okay. Okay, now my dear students, okay, remember this one, because in the exam we will give this one. It is very important for your exam. Now number B also you have practiced at home. So number C, again I am asking here, look, here has written some words. Okay, so this morning, then breakfast. Can you see these words? Morning, then breakfast, then afternoon, then evening, then supper. So you made sentences by using these words in your homework copy. So you know this one, what is the meaning of this one and how you will make this sentence by using this word. So this one also very important for your exam. So you will practice this one at home. Now the next page. Okay, I'm showing here another page. Look, this is Anita's life. Okay, so here, now in this passage we see that this is the daily routine of Anita Sarkar. She is a teacher of class 1 and class 2, like me. I am also your teacher. So Anita Sarkar also teacher. Now exercise B, look. Okay, here has written Anita Sarkar. Okay, after breakfast Anita goes to school and she is a teacher of class 1 and class 2. Now exercise C, here is given some questions. Okay, so already you have known how you will find out the answer from the essays. Today also I will discuss this one. So what? Okay, so wait, which questions are waiting for you? Okay, I'll discuss this later. Now the next one, the next page, look, we can see the picture of animals. Okay, we know hand, lips, where? You know this one, where? Yes, on a farm. Okay, then but deer and tiger live where? Okay, where? Can you say? Yes, they live in the forest. They live in the forest. Okay, now exercise C, you practice this one. You will tell another animals. Okay, about another animals you will practice at home. Okay, now another page here I am discussing. Okay, now here I am going to show the question pattern of your exam. Look, this is what has written MCQ. Okay, so here is written, choose the correct answer. Number one, who is the girl? Okay, already you have read the passage, so you know the answer very well. So now A has given Shobha, B has given Kanis. Okay, so what will be the correct answer? Who is the girl? Shobha? No, this is Kanis. Okay, so you write only the correct answer, no need to write the question. Okay, so in the exam copy you write number, you will give the number, must you follow this number. Okay, number one, and the correct answer is what? B, Kanis. So you write one, then B, Kanis. Okay, now number two, what do we use before evening? This one also you know. Just I discussed. Which one? In the or at? Yes, before evening we use in the. So only you write in your exam copy number 2 A in the. Okay, no need to write question. Now number 3. Who is the woman? So A has given Ronita Sarkar. B has given Anita Sarkar. So you know this answer also. This is Anita Sarkar. So you write only B, Anita Sarkar. Now number 4. What is Anita Sarkar? That's what I told. Anita Sarkar is a doctor or teacher? Yes, she is a teacher like me. So it will be B, teacher. Okay? Okay. Now another one. Then another one I'm showing here. Look. The correct answer I'm showing here now. So first one is Kanis, then number 2 Inda, number 3 Anita Sarkar, then number 4 teacher. Okay, now let's see the another one. Here is written what? Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks with your information. Okay, so look what is written here. Okay, can you read? Yes. Here first sentence is my name is what? So here you write your name. Okay, so you write your name. Then the next line, in the morning I dash my face. So the missing word is what? I wash my face. Okay, then I have my breakfast. Okay, so after taking breakfast what should you do? Yes, you. Then I brush my teeth. Then I go to school. And the last one, my teacher is what? You write your teacher's name. Okay, my teacher is, you write your teacher's name. Okay, now the next, look, true false. So in the exam how you write this true false? Okay, so true false. So number 1, can you read? Yes, a hen lives in a shed. So a hen lives in a shed. So it will be what? A hen lives in a shed? No. So this is the, where hen live? Yes, hen lives in a farm. So it's the wrong answer. So it will be false. Okay. Now number 2. We use at before night. This is right? Yes, excellent. It will be true. Okay. Now number 3. Sujon and Raya are Kani's friends. This one is right? No. Who? Sujon and Joya are Kani's friends. But here is written Raya. So it will be false. Okay. Number 4. Anita Sarkar cooks for her students. This is right? No. So what is the correct answer? Yes, Anita Sarkar cooks for her family. So it will be the false. But in your exam copy, you write how? You write only, you follow this number. Okay, then only you write false or true. No need to write the sentence. Okay, so only you write false or true, but you have to mention this number. Okay, now next one, look, question answer. Okay, so question answer, how you will write in the exam? Look, here is written write the answer in short. So it is short. Okay, so number 1, can you read? What does Anita Sarkar do for her family? Yes, short answer. So look how you will write in the exam copy. You write the full sentence and you can take help from the question. Look, here is written all things in your question. So what does Anita Sarkar do for her family? The correct answer is Anita Sarkar cooks breakfast for her family. Again, I am telling, here is written in short. So it will be full sentence. Okay, remember this one. It will be full sentence. Okay, now question number, next question. Look, Here is written what? Write the answer in one word. So I'm writing here the same question. What does Anita Sarkar do for her family? But here is given in short. But here is written in word. So only one word answer you write here. Cooks breakfast. Okay? So follow this one. Okay, don't mistake in the exam. In short, you write the full sentence, but in word, what you will do? Only one word answer. Okay, no need to write the full sentence. Okay, now the next one I'm showing here, broad question answer. Okay, question answer, it means broad question answer. BQ means broad question answer. Look, number one. What does Kanis have for breakfast? So it will be the full sentence. Look here, I'm showing Kanis has eggs and mangoes for her breakfast. So full sentence you write and you can take help from the question. Now question number two. Where does a tiger live? Already you have read this passage, so you know the answer very well. So what will be the correct answer? Yes, full, here is written broad question answer, so you write here the full sentence. A tiger lives in a forest. A tiger lives in a forest. Okay, now next one, number three. What does Anita Sarkar do? This answer also you know very well. So what will be the correct answer? Can you say now? Yes, you say yes. Anita Sarkar is a teacher of class 1 and class 2. Okay, now again here, already you read this story, all things. Okay, again I'm showing another page from your English for Today book. Okay, so here has written, look, the story Golden Goose. Already you have read the story. For that you can write the answer easily. Okay, so here it is very important for your exam, because here is given some important things. Look, some opposite words. Okay, big opposite word is small. Happy opposite word sad. Rich poor. So you'll memorize this one. For your exam, this is very important. Okay, now the next page I'm showing here. Okay, look, the Golden Goose has given this story. Already you have read this story and you have got nice recording class on this story. Okay, now what you will practice from here? Can you say now? Yes, what you will practice? You will make sentences from this side. Okay, like I'm telling here golden. So in the exam we can give this one, make one sentence by using golden. Okay, or farmer. Okay, so this is make sentence or question answer or true false. So you will practice this one. Okay, make sentence, question answer and true false from this story. Okay, now the next page, look, here is given some true false. So already you have practiced this one. Okay, so beside this sentence you will write the true or false. Okay, but in your exam copy only you write true or false. Okay, so can you give number one, the farmer sells the egg every day? Yes, it is true or false? Yes, this one is true. So only you write here true. So like this way you write here false or true. Okay, now feedback. What you have learned from today's lesson? So now my dear students, you got the recording class on these items. So if you have any confusion, again you will watch this video class. Okay. ओके एंड অলসো প্র্যাকটিস অল টপিকস অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দ্য কোশ্চেন প্যাটার্ন দ্যাট আই হ্যাভ শোন হেয়ার টুডে ওকে এন্ড আই হ্যাভ ডিসকাস দিস ওয়ান হাউ ইন দ্য এক্সাম উই উইল গিভ এন্ড হাউ ইউ উইল রাইট লাইক দিস উই উইল প্র্যাকটিস নাও ফিডব্যাক ওকে ফিডব্যাক কোশ্চেন নাম্বার ওয়ান কোশ্চেন নাম্বার ওয়ান হু ইজ দ্য গার্ড দ্য কারেক্ট অ্যান্সার ইজ হোয়াট ইউ নো দ্য অ্যান্সার ইজ Kanis is the guard. Okay, very good. Now, number two. Number two, where does Anita Sarkar go after breakfast? This answer also, you know very well. Can you give the answer? Yes. You write the full sentence. Anita Sarkar goes to school after breakfast. Okay, so remember this one. Here it's written go, but you have written here what? Goes, because in the exam it's given does. Okay, follow this one. Do, does, did. Okay, and I have already discussed in your video class. Now, I'm giving the homework. Okay, but before giving the homework, another question also I'm asking here. Number three, where does a tiger live? The answer is? Yes, a tiger lives in a forest. Okay, so now I'm giving the homework. Look, today what you will do at home. Here is written, read and practice all the items of the pages 52 and from 52 to 60 from your English for today book. Okay. Now again I am telling here, dear students, you will practice the question answer, MCQ, true, false, then make sentence. Okay, today what I have shown, like this we will practice these pages, okay, at home. Now, my lovely students, today I have discussed many items from your English for Today book, because this is your revision class. Already you have got the recording class on these topics. Okay, and your exam also near. Your exam is knocking the door. So, what you will do? You will study more at home and also practice. Okay. Now, and today I have shown the question pattern. According to the question pattern, you will practice these items. Okay, my dear students, now I want to say what? Okay, bye bye.